and the bodies that orbit it. The small rocky planets near the Sun are Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars. The giant planets are Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. Sun. The Sun is at the center of the solar system. It is about 5 billion years old. The Sun is about 1.4 million kilometers in diameter. Energy is created in the Sun when the hydrogen is converted into helium. Mercury. Mercury is the nearest planet to the Sun. Mercury travels around the Sun at an average speed of about 48 kilometers per second. It completes an orbit around the Sun in just under 88 days. Mercury is very small and dusty. Venus. Venus is the second planet from the Sun. It is very rocky. It orbits the Sun very slowly. It completes an orbit only in about 253 Earth days. Venus is the hottest planet.
The Earth is the third planet to orbit the Sun. About 70% of the Earth's surface is covered by water. The Earth has one natural satellite called the Moon. The solid inner core of the Earth has a temperature of about 6,600 degrees Celsius. Mars is known as the fourth planet from the Sun and is known as the red planet. Mars has two tiny moons. There are many huge extinct volcanoes on Mars. The atmosphere of Mars consists mainly of carbon dioxide. Jupiter is the fifth planet from the Sun. It is the largest planet in the solar system. Its diameter is about 11 times of that of the Earth. Jupiter has 63 known moons.
Saturn is the sixth planet from the Sun. It is a gas giant almost as big as Jupiter. It has an equator diameter of about 172,500 kilometers. Saturn has more than 60 known moons. Uranus is the seventh planet around the Sun. It is the third largest planet with a diameter of about 51,000 kilometers. There are about 27 known moons, all of which are icy. Neptune is the furthest planet from the Sun at a distance of about 4,500 million kilometers. Neptune has 13 known moons. Triton is the largest Neptunian moon, and it is the coldest object in our solar system. Thank you.
Thank you.